There could be some changes at the city market this year. They aren't remodeling, but recent heavy rainfall may change the produce you see this spring and summer. KMBC 9 meteorologist Aaron Little is live at the market to explain. Aaron?
Kansas City saw 7 inches of rainfall last month, and that is double the normal amount. And you probably noticed you've had to mow your yard more, and maybe some of the plants in front of your homes are struggling a little bit. Well, the same story goes for the farmers here at the city market. With all of the rainfall that we've seen in recent weeks, they're having trouble producing the same amount of vegetables and maybe produce that you would normally expect to find here at the city market.
Boom, hit by a lot of rain, and that's bad. We'd like to see rains once, about 1 inch, 2 inch every week, not 3 to 4 inch at a time.
Farmer Pav Hans has been trying to salvage his crops, but rainfall in recent weeks isn't helping.
Typically, this time of the year, I should have this patch here all tilled and put in vegetables. But it's still wet. I can't go in.
All of his crops have been affected. These lettuce may look good, but they are weeks behind schedule.
These are price head lettuce, and they're supposed to be, by this time, they should have been about 6 to 8 inches tall.
Soggy soil has stunted snow peas.
Should be about 3 of those together. But right now, they're about one-third of the size.
Other vegetables aren't behind schedule. Instead, they're too far ahead.
Quite a few of these already start flowering. See these, they already start shooting flowers.
These onions are flowering a month and a half too early, which means Pop can't harvest them all in time. 40,000 onions will be wasted if he can't harvest them soon. His cilantro has the same problem.
Yeah, that's bad news for me.
Instead of making hundreds on this cilantro, Pav will be lucky to cover the cost of the seeds. He's praying for a break.
And it's supposed to rain tomorrow, so wait and see.